Hello everyone, we're going again, day 39. And they're going the wrong way because they're zombies, and that's what zombies do. As you can see, I've got my sledge back. I had to dig it out. I put a trapdoor in it so I can actually get to it. Why aren't you coming up here instead of just going for this? I'm just running around aimlessly. Oh, we got one of these suckers. Where is this thing? Did I ever make it up, man? Okay. Oh, cool. Where did that vulture go? It's just puking out. Is it there attacking me? Where is it? The buff? There it is. Let's get me here, kid. Ah! Seem to be going around the front. No, I don't fall down the hole. I did fall down the hole. What are they doing? Why get up the ladder? Somebody's talking. misbehaving. Let's see if this draws them out. Shut that thing down. Get up here and hopefully this will draw them this way. Oh, I'm up in wounded. I didn't even realize. Are you coming this way now? Good zombies. Come on, zombies. Pistol. Nice. Ah. So yeah, I've just been, well, nearly been there. There's time left in the video, I'll show you. I haven't finished it though. Where is it? Butch in the face. Another vulture on us. Where is it? There it is. Big mama takes some hit and they have got 4 rounds on. Throw 7.62, so they're back. Still gone. But I know it didn't. Fuck! Go up or down there, they are on the first. Senselessly battering the walls. Lots of shots if I can get the bear. I'll sort of run from the top of the place. Two headshots, if we got third time lucky. Ah, he died the other way. Still going mad over there. Ah. Thank you. soul when I get back to the wound. Man. The numbers are getting low, and that gets me really worried. Oh, that was good. So that means they've got through. Ah, goodness. Thank you. soon. I haven't even leveled up once. Oh, she's got up there. Though. Oh my god. Got it. Where is she? Another dual runner, save the base. About 1,000 rounds. So a green run. Look up here, so they've got up. Just expect to see a bunch of zombies coming along. A few headshots there, there's meat showers. They're absolutely totally. Man, right. Oh, jump around like loons. Number two, please get the gun down there. Thank you. I'm jumping away. Air shots there, see if this fella jumps up. I got him. Oh! I'm not really sure to get this jump up. Rounds left. aim shot. Oh, well, I got it. Seems the numbers are going down, it's nearly daytime. Okay, that's the last wave then. Finally going there. There's a dude there. Are we down here? Nope. Absolutely chocolate in the base now. I'm only mad. Come on, mad. What's hitting me? Oh no, I'm gonna die. That's so close, come on! be in front. Give me ammo. Yeah. There's just one more left, I thought there was. Come on, jump up. That's it. Let's use another thing for this. Does that have to? My friction going down on that. Where's the dang wolf? It isn't as bad as I thought they'd got that layer. I'm gonna have to jump anymore. Ah, yes I did. Oh, get that. What a trophy. Where's the wolf? Got 440 rounds left. Ooh! Oh, they made it in and smashed away at stuff. I see, that's your route in, is it? Zombie scum. And then it must make it past that. Got any blocks on? No. Okay. So they got in. Let's just get these up. Get the ballot just in case it's on the top again. Okay, we're getting around, so we're not getting 762. We got 150. Definitely like to carry more. I suppose I should play that as well. So. Got the Molotovs again. Yep, we got some 7.62s. Thank goodness. Some robotic parts. What is this? Cash. Food and some spiky knuckles. Surely that's not it. Nope. Scrap that. They didn't get through that, they were trying to go past it. They did get past it. They just didn't get past them up the barrier. This is absolutely horrific. It's actually going up. Where's infection? Mild infection 3.3. Treated mild infection. Okay. I must have got infected again when I went in the melee. But at least I'm moving all my stuff over those blocks there, over those, let's watch my colors. Hey, there's nothing there. Oh, there is something on it, not that I care too much. Right, so this is the last time this base can really be used, is it, as a Horde base, because it is trashed. It's not fully trashed, but it's badly mauled. So, finish the job they started, home in combat, what did you do? It's definitely the right thing to do to seal up the base. Escape by the skin of our teeth this time. Those suckers are gone. I suppose it's much use in shutting the front door, but hey, how much is it? That's what those are just too good. That's about it. Fills out there. And the base is battered. Oh, okay, yeah. Base is absolutely battered. Trashed. But we yet live, we're wounded. Which clay did we get? Every time I jump, it's damaging my already broken leg. Healing attack there. What have we got? Chilling on there. This is fine. So we're going to find them. Scrap them. Then put that on. Have we got any more cobblestone?
No.
Chuck that garbage in there. That shouldn't be in there. I'm going to take another one of these. So we need to drink water as well. I'm going to drink the red tea because it's the best. Got some I'm just gonna drink one more. We're now at 6:32, didn't go any near enough. Nowhere near. Ah, and I just fell down as well. Damage extensive. I'm ready now. What do we got in here? Jump that in. Those 44s in here, this is convenient. So that's, couldn't I have another 44? Cycle. Come on, let me get up the damn steps. Jump. So. Just keep that one. Damaging the wrist. I'm gonna finished the armor. Okay. Let's get another dart going. So I'll just bring you out to the other base now. The new base. But where is it? I've got to get the right path. Bob's Cafe it is. Where is it? More like the road, I'm going in the wrong direction. So for the same reason as I was saying, like, because living in the same base where you keep your heart, or living in the same base where you do the heart, it's dodgy, let's put it mildly. And a separate heart base is always better. So Bob's Cafe is down here somewhere. I decided to pick this one because it's got an overhang and it's kind of good. There's a lot of work, I still haven't finished it. There it is. But Bob's Cafe. And there's my heart base. I won't boom boom my heart base. So all the hearts are going to be here from now on. So I chopped away a lot of the roof. All this was coming over. There was a roof fully over. I locked most of it away. Mostly because I needed the metal. So I'm just gonna destroy my cabin like this. So they have to go up here. That's where my cabin is there. If you come past this, jump up this. Will I be able to get up? Don't know. I'm going to block it off anyway. And this way. Around here. And up either here or there. Come on, get up. See my health to the wobble. All the way along to here. This is where the hammers are going to be. At least one. Into this. There we are, working my leg again. I went off myself, a bit dodgy. So, and it's fairly confined. It's not anywhere near done yet, but this will obviously have to be blocked off as well. I've doubled up the barrels here, and this enables me to do it with the odd melee as well. And then I'll be able to flip these up, flip that one down. And fight them with the bat. At least that's the plan. And then, there it is. I made an escape route that they can't get up. Just a few steps I can run down and jump off. I'll leave the bike over there or something. Then I can just do a flip. So here is a bit dodgy. Absolutely. It's just starting for me to jump up there. And the idea being is that I can just follow him around. I have to follow them, well, most of the way from here. I'll have to jump up here. Follow them from here. Start shooting down at them. Go all the way along. Until they get up there and then I'll be hit by the sledge and the air. So that's the plan anyway. Let's hope it works out. And I've got a vault door. I should have brought enough out there. An iron door. I have it already made and forgot. So, this is where we're at. I like to give them an alternative when I reach that. So, it does mean I lose out on that loot crate there. Because it will never regenerate if I keep coming back. Whatever. So that's the plan anyway. So these blocks actually have plates on the front. And not just one block. So they're gonna be steel. So it's the block behind it, because that's the main place to attack. Looks like killing might be. Anyway. So that's where the horde's gonna hopefully be trying to get up. I could go in that way and try and jump the way I normally get up, jump onto that box and run onto there and come around. Oh, and I'm gonna get grounded. There's no cover, just a yard. A little bit of roof up here. Guess I was gonna stand at the back. So I may as well just carry on doing this until my leg heals. And do some POIs. I'll get as much brass as I can. So it'll be day 42 and I'll be fighting here. Actually, I can have skill points. So I want to put skill points into, where do I have my bonus and danger? So that I need my intellect level 8. Okay, we're on level 8 when I've got the goggles on. So that means the next point I can get advanced with the bollocks. Yeah, well I need to get it up to 10. So there's another 4, 5, 6 points I get, and then I can use, two robots. This is about my 2 deployed robots can be active at once. So that's the objective, to get that done by day 42, 4 levels, and have 2 robots. So 2 sledges. Does this keep me dry? Will it dry off? I think it does. I
going down?
Yeah.
Cool. I don't know very fast, but it is going down. So then I'm going to build this up. All the way along this would be the back wall. My skip moves there, so I'll have to have another door there as well. So I guess the spiders try to jump up, because they'll be able to jump up that. I mean, it's high enough, none of the rest will be able to get up, but the spiders, they can jump very high. And as you can see, a lot of them are now. They're irradiated zombies, so they're more powerful. Right, thanks for watching. Bye bye.